All right, today we are replacing quick couplers on a cat skid steer. I already did the upper, now I started tearing apart the lower. I thought I'd like, hey, this would be decent YouTube maybe. So this bottom one, part number is 1938335. The upper one is 1938334. And so, better just to show you. So make sure the O-ring is on there, and then you just pull it apart, unthread this piece, unthread this piece. This piece in. The many millimeters. Tight and take this other one and take the cap out of it. Ta-da! And we're done. So, jack of all trades, master of none. See ya.